Fandango whipped into the corner by the very eccentric Stardust.
Eccentric, he's a whack job.
Trying to be halfway polite. Fandango caught him with a heel kick, and now Fandango gonna go up top.
Trying to finish the thing early with that big leg drop.
And Stardust back to his feet. Oh, and he caught him.
Man.
Right in the face.
That's the cover. Hook of the leg, and it's over. Stardust with a win.
Nice win for Stardust.
Tango been
here
working on the dance.
Your winner, Stardust.
The party in the galaxy right now.
Fandango definitely has lost focus. The same guy that beat Chris Jericho to come first on the scene. Be a big time major player, and look at him now. Makes you wonder.
I finally realized what the problem is. I've been sharing my gift to dance with you. When I should be sharing it with the entire world, Maestro, please.
This is incredible.
This is awesome. Rosa. It's Fandango. Fandango. I love it. Looks like a Patrick Swayze put by the
They are Fandangoing everywhere.
Mason, what happens when you dump somebody? I may dump you, Michael.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite page moments, click on these babies right here.